Jamie with the New Hanover County Public Library, and here's what I learned today. If you're going to open a laundromat downtown Wilmington, North Carolina, you should definitely hire a tightrope walker for advertising. Let me give you a little background. I'm studying local history in the North Carolina room, and this photograph was taken around 1890, give or take a decade, and this is downtown Wilmington with the Cape Fear River in the background, Market Street, a brand new laundromat, and yes, our great tightrope walker on top. What will you learn when you visit the library?